One similarity I see between all the directors I've worked with that are highly successful is that they all make their companies families. And it's extremely vital to make the people you work with invest their own love into their creative world. When you go about trying to create in the future, build a family with your crew and with your actors. When you breed love into those that work with you, you'll get the very best out of it.